Although sharks are not the apex predators of the ocean, they still are very formidable and make us think twice before we set foot in the ocean. Welcome to Gimme Facts. We're taking a look at the top 5 strange facts that make this elasmobranch fish unique. We're all aware that sharks have a keen sense of smell. Although the statement that they can smell blood from a mile away is a myth, their sensitivity is up to 1 part out of 25 million. This is roughly 1 drop of blood in a small swimming pool. In conjunction, sharks utilize electroreceptors that pick up electric and magnetic fields generated by prey using an organ called Ampulae of Lorenzini. Small pores are located beneath their snout and are connected to nerves below their skull, thus giving them the sixth sense, and it is strongest in hammerhead sharks. You know that odd-shaped snout they have? It's outshaped that way to accommodate around 3,000 pores. The largest of all shark and fish species is the whale shark, measuring about 40 feet overall length. Here is how it compares to the rest of the species. But the whale shark is not dangerous to humans as it feeds on plankton, and it is unlikely a human will be sucked in during this process. They also have a very thick skin at 6 inches, which essentially makes them bulletproof. Also, do you see that pattern behind the gills? It is unique for each shark, and they are identified by marine biologists based on this. Evolutionary traits are also found in sharks. For instance, the laminate group of sharks, such as mako and parbeagle, have the capability to warm their eyes and brain up to 5 degrees Celsius or 41 degrees Fahrenheit. They achieve this by arranging their veins and arteries to provide countercurrent heat balance from the core to the periphery. This arrangement is called rete mirabile. The result is a better resolution of the surrounding and movement detection. Did you know that sharks return to their birthplace to mate? They certainly are true to their roots. The reason for this is the fact that they were able to survive growing up in that place and prove to be a good nursery. If you have liked our content so far, please take some time to subscribe to our channel now. How can we possibly have a video about sharks and not include Megalodon? Sharks have been around for a very long time, about 450 million years. Various species and variants have come and gone, but the most controversial and media-hyped species is the Megalodon. It has been speculated to have lived between 28 to 1.8 million years ago. It dwarfs the great white with a speculated overall length of up to 70 feet and weighing around 120,000 pounds. You probably knew its relative size, but did you know that the Megalodon's claspers are the same size as a great white? With that astonishing fact, let's take a look at how Megs hunted whales for breakfast. Leave down in the comments below if we missed any other interesting facts about sharks. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please consider liking, sharing, subscribing, and following us on social media. See you in another video.